Hello, hi, what's up you guys? Welcome back to my channel, and today I'm gonna be doing haul video for September. This is not exactly a huge haul, but I'm just want to show you what I've got this month basically. And I have couple of stuff that I'm going to show you, and all the items that I'm going to show you is doll related. So without further ado, let's begin our haul video. So first of all, I'm going to show you this body, and this is a Pizza body, and this is a new version of Obitsu, I guess. And this is the body look like, and this is S size, as you can see. And I'm going to use this body for my blouse. It have a really soft bust and tummy, but the other material is a solid, made from solid plastic. And I really love the pose, because this is new Obitsu, and I think and the joint is really cool. So this is the first item that I got. Next item that I have here came long way from UK, see, and this is from Newmore Barn. This is my second order from this shop, I guess. So this is alpaca web, you can see here. I've bought two, and I'm going to use for my upcoming live. With just wait and see. This is a web, so I have 0.5 meter for this for each package. So basically I have 1 meter web. I think it's more than enough for rerouting. So this is the color ivory, you can see. So this is alpaca wealth, and this is the last piece I've got this month. It came a long way from China. Ta-da! I've got a couple set of dress and shoes. Don't worry guys, I will put the Etsy shop link down below. So first of all, I've got these cute shoes. And for your information guys, this is my first time buying from AliExpress. I've never bought anything from them, and this is my first trial, and it's really successful. So maybe I'm going to repeat order with this seller, and this seller is really great, and really fast shipping. I really recommend it, and I will put the link down below as well. So this is the second shoes. Really cute. So I've got this dress for my blouse. So this is the dress, and the material is really good. So this is separate pieces, if you can see. I really love it. This is the last item. And all these items I got are less than $10. It's really affordable, I guess. So guys, I think that's all for today haul. And if you like this video, you can give me a thumbs up. So guys, that's all. See you guys in my next video. Bye.